जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्री जीव गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुनाथ सड़क स्वामी प्रभु की जय। नवाचार्य हरिदास ठाकुर की जय। गंगा जमुना तुलसी भक्ति वृंदा देवी की जय। भक्ति देव की जय। भक्तराज प्रहलाद महाराज की जय। सर्वाष्टी गिरिराज गोवर्धन की जय। अनंत कटि वैष्णव वृंद की जय। समवेद गौर भक्त वृंद की जय। गौर प्रमानंद
Those who want to hear more, they should come in front of me. There is a lot of place here. Otherwise, I cannot do like this. In front, you should also always try to hear. In front, not. If I am doing, then what any rogue is there? अज्ञानतिरंधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरद्विषे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय
गौर प्रेमानंद
माला का अद्भुत रंग है। स्टेन कलर
लास्ट ईयर ब्लू कलर
You know this? What is this?
The Swamiji is Mahaprasad.
Yes. Yeah, Mahaprasad.
I don't know how he mercifully sent me. He used this and it came to me anyhow. And
New York.
What name?
Puru Das.
He has collected so many things.
His first passport also with him.
He wanted to give me all, but I told that you should keep it better. You should take care. But it will be very gainful for you not to collect only all these outwardly things he has used. Inwardly things he cannot
he can never lose anything which.
So you should try to gain inwardly things, his teachings, not only in black boxes. It sometimes cheats, no? It will cheat you. Try to make here, and Krishna has given very powerful here. So try to use. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has told about bhakti tattva, vivek. I am going to explain this. Oh, Nodi Prabhu has not come? I'm going to explain this thing. I know that some of us, though they hear something, but they don't try to follow actually. If our acharyas have told, and they have given so much stress on this. Very strongly they have told. Nam and Nami, both are same. So if you want to have the mercy of Krishna, you should always chant. But I know very well, entering in their hearts, then they neglect it. No. I know. Especially I can take the name of the devotees who don't chant what they should chant. No? So if they are not following all the teachings which has been told, how they can develop? They want to develop, but not doing anything. So this is not process at all. We should actually and sincerely try to follow. If not fully, but something be there. And if you are neglecting, you cannot realize it. So you should try to follow it. So Raghunath Das Goswami has told in Manas Shiksha, Gurav Goshthe Goshthaleshu Sujane Bhusurgane Swamantre Sri Namni Vrajjuvadanda Sarane Sadadambham Hitva Kuru Ratim Apurvam Atitaram Ai Bhratas Chatubhirache
Abhijache
Dhritapada. He is telling, he is not telling to others, he is not teaching to others. He is giving these teachings to his own mind and telling that, giving all kinds of false ego. False ego. You should have a very pure rati towards or under the lotus feet of all these things what he is telling. Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. How we can do it? Always hearing and following his instructions. Guru, Goshthe, always we should try to have very pure rati. What is the meaning of rati here? What is the meaning of rati? Rati means first Shraddha, Sadhu Sangha, after that initiation from Guru, hearing from Guru, serving Guru, then doing bhajan actually of Anna Vilasita Sunyam, Jnana Karma Dhyana Vritam Anukulena Krishna Anushilanam, and then anarth going gradually. And a sambandh gyan will come. And thus chanting, remembering, doing all these things. This is Guru service, following Guru. Vishambhena Gurau Seva means, what is the meaning? Vishambhena?
Serving with a mode of intimacy.
Vishambhena Gurau Seva. When this Vishambh will come, when you will realize that I am so much benefited from my Gurudev, then this Shraddha will come. and then 10 are basic principles. Regarding Gurudev. And then Goshthalayishu, Goshthalayishu. What is the meaning of Goshthalayishu? Vrindavan is ghost. Navdeep is also ghost. Also, Puri is ghost. But especially it has been told for Vrindavan. Those who are living there, who? Yashoda, Maya, Nanda Baba, Sri Dham, Vasudham, Gopis, all. But it is not for general. They cannot see, they cannot meet with them. So Goshthalayishu here, Rup Sanatan, and all other who used to live there. But we cannot also see them and meet them. Then those who are still there living and doing bhajan in the line of Rup Sanatan Raghunath, they are Goshthalayishu. So especially Rup Sanatan Raghunath Bhatte and all and others who do, those who are doing bhajan there, have so much rati, ruchi, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, and then rati comes. With that rati. And then Goshthalayishu, sujane. Goshthalayishu, tarpar sujane to?
Sujane.
What is the meaning of sujane? Those who are not in our sampradaya, Gaudiya Vaishnava sampradaya. But the devotees in Ramanu Sampradaya, Madhva Sampradaya, Vishnu Sampradaya, Vallabhacharya Sampradaya are doing bhajan. Even Ram Sampradaya, those who are doing bhajan. Actually, Ram is himself Krishna. When he comes in the line of Marjada, to establish Marjada, then he becomes Ram. So all are in the family of Krishna. We should try to have so much love and affection for them. Sujane Bhusuragani. Those who are Brahman, not one pointed to Krishna, but even they go to Govinda Gopinath, Madan Mohan, Radha Damodar, and sometimes in Gopishwar Mahadev and all other doing parikrama. So don't criticize them. Also doing. Especially who when in Vrindavan, don't neglect all these things. If anyone is criticizing being in Vrindavan, not having so much arati to all this, then it will be very, very big, big offenses. So we should try to avoid and to follow. Sujane Bhusuragane. Brahmins and after Swanamni.
Swamantre.
Swamantre means what Gurudev has given. And if Gurudev has not given anything, and we have no shortened Gurudev, we have not been initiated, then like zero, something is better that you are there. But at once try to have a very bona fide Guru. Don't delay. And then doing all these things. Mantra, what he has given? Mantra. Brahma Gayatri, Guru Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gaur Mantra, Gaur Gayatri, Gopal Mantra, Kam Gayatri, Pancha Tattva, and Maha Mantra. We should try to do it very, very patiently. Not that we are sitting after taking bath and I will have to go here and there. Oh, very, 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 very soon I will have to do it. Not like that. Be patient. Do tilak. Tilak mantra.
Achaman.
Achaman. And everything. And sit in a very calm and quiet. And go to Vrindavan. On the bank of Yamuna or Radha Kund. Sitting there, seeing your prominating
predominating
deities of mantras. And at prapatti, saranagati, atmanivedan, knowing that what is the relation with mantra, and try to remember very patiently. No hurry. That I will have to go here, there, office. So don't be hurried. And how Gurudev has told, you should try to do all these things. And Maha Mantra, Nam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Sometimes we make and like Sri Krishna, Gopala, Hare Mukunda, Govinda, He Nanda Kishore Krishna, Hasi Jasoda, Tanaya Prasida, Sri Ballavi Jeevan Radhikesa, like this. Haradhikesh, Haradhikesh. Like this. If heart is not melting, tears are not coming, in chanting these names, then you should understand that there is some fault. For that you should try to realize and try to remove. And if you are not searching that thing, then tell to Gurudev, like Vyas told to Narada, and he at once see your face or examine this.
Feel your pulse.
Only by his insight, and he will give you good instructions. Always chanting, remembering. Adding some past times, remembering with name. Sometimes you can, at that time, chant some sloka. He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandho Jagat Pate Gopesa Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namaste Tapta Kanchana Gauranga Radhe Vrindaveshwari Krishnanusthitate Pranamami. From core of heart. Then this sloka will bring plenty of waters. Surely. Try to do like that. Sometime, like Namami Swaram Sachidananda Rupam Lasat Kundalam Gokule Vraj Jasoda Bhiyo Lukhala Dhavaman Parameshtramatyan Tato Dutte Namami Swaram Sachidananda. Like this. Remembering that soul pastime, it will come automatically. Even mind is not controlled. At once take your mind to Govardhan and Sarkambhumi, in the places where Krishna has done so many beautiful, marvelous, powerful, sweet pastimes. So, Harinam chanting. In the night, in the daytime, those who have left his home, their homes, their father, mother, children, wife, husband, always chanting, remembering, doing all these things. And those who are grihasth, they should look after their house activities also and doing these things. Their marriage, their sons, their keeping, look after their houses and everything is to everything for Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness is not for
family,
for all these things, that we will be happy in this world with them. But to add something to what? To make our life easy to
develop our Krishna
consciousness. If it is not going, at once give up this world. What is the use? What is the use of all these doing? So if they are helpful in Krishna consciousness, then we should try to do all these things. Otherwise, why not always chanting, remembering, hearing, being in the association of so good Vaishnavas? So our husband, wife, children, all these things, activities as home, only add something in our Krishna. If they are not helpful, why bogus all these things? So we should try to do Harinam like this. Daily, in the evening, after daytime, we can see our rokad. Rokad, you know?
Accounts.
Whether we are loss or in gain. Daily loss in the evening we see, then why you are doing? If loss. So we should try to check our balance. Where our bhakti is reducing or increasing. If reducing, why? And if we are gaining, well, very good. With entheogies, we should go on. And then, love rati in the lotus feet of Mantri Swanamni, Brajjuva Danda Sarane. And the lotus feet of conjugal, Radha and Krishna, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, same thing. We should try to do like this. Sadadambham hitva. Always giving up false egos of the life. I'm so beautiful, I'm so rich, I'm so. There are so many qualities in me. I'm so much strong. All these things. So try to be like that. If Raghunath Das Goswami is telling lakhs and lakhs time, and Gurudev is also telling, always remembering, but not following, then what will be the result? So you should try to take it very strongly and do follow, go on. Now I am commencing. Bhakti Tattva Vivek. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has written. Bhakti Tattva Vivek. He is telling most respectable Vaishnavas. You should read, I will read Hindi and translate. I'm you should read.
Switch it off.
परमादरणीय वैष्णवजन शुद्ध हरि भक्ति का आस्वादन करना और प्रचार करना ही हमारा एकमात्र उद्देश्य है। भक्त विनोद ठाकुर जी टेलिंग हो रेस्पेक्टेबल वैष्णव मान ली विशुद्ध हरि भक्ति प्योर भगवत भक्ति टू रैलिश प्योर भक्ति and to propagate that pure bhakti is only our
purpose, objective
of our life.
Bhakti Vinod Thakur, associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as well as
Divine Kapil.
He is called Kamal Manjari in Krishna Leela and Bhakti Vinod Thakur in the pastimes of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In both, he has two shapes. He may have legs and legs shapes in so many worlds with them doing pastime and serving his divine grace. So we should know what is that pure bhakti. Try to give all your false egos like anger. If you have so much anger, you cannot understand all this. Try to be so humble. Trinadapi suni chena tarorapi sahi nuna Amanina, Manadena, Kirtanya Sadahari. It should not be only in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It should come to in our heart. And if you are not following all these things, Trinadapi, always arrogant mood. You should obey me, I will not obey you. What I am telling, it is true to extent. Not considering what he is telling, giving good advice or bad advice. No. Not this. Try to be like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, his associate. So much. What? Udar?
Broad-minded.
Magnanimous.
Liberal.
Broad-minded.
Beneficent.
Very. All can come to me. Always see that what he wants. Also try to realize their difficulties. And then try to hum dusron ka dukh sukh samajh kar हम अपने भावों को दबा करके भी उनके भावों को सुन करके उनके साथ मिलजुल करके विचार करेंगे. ऐसा नहीं जो उनके भावों को सुने ही नहीं और अपने भाव को ही बलवान रखें, तो ये एसोसिएशन नहीं है, ये संग नहीं है. कभी कभी अपने भावों को दबा करके गुरु का आदेश पालन करना होता है ना? अपने भावों को दबा करके और उनके इच्छा अनुसार में काम, ये सेवक का प्रधान धर्म है. व्हाट आई डू
द प्राइमरी फॉरमोस्ट प्राइमरी ड्यूटी ऑफ द डिसाइपल ऑफ गुरु इज दैट व्हाइल ही इज डीलिंग विद हिज अदर गॉड ब्रदर्स
or Gurudev also.
And Gurudev also, he should see the sentiments, emotions and feelings of others, and even killing his own sentiments, emotions and feelings, he should respect and fulfill the desires of his guru and his god brother.
Understand? हो सकता है कि वो बेचारे गुरु जी जो आदेश दे रहे हैं वो हमारे अनुकूल, हम उसको ठीक नहीं समझ रहे हैं, किंतु अपनी इच्छा को दबाओ और खाली करो अपने हृदय को और उनसे भरो.
It may be possible that when Guru is giving some instruction to us, because of our so many own feelings, we may not be able to understand his real meaning, what he wants to say. Maharaj is saying that we should evacuate our heart with our own feelings, and then we should try to understand the real instruction of Gurudev and follow.
Jadi Vaishnava log humse bahut unnat hai, to unke paas jaane par apne sare bhavnaon ko alag karo, shunya bana do, bansi jaisa. और सुनो और उसमें भरो. अपना भाव वहां पर रखेगा कोई भी तो नहीं सुन सकता, जैसे अर्जुन ने किया है, रूप गोस्वामी ने किया है, जीव गोस्वामी ने किया, रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी ने.
इफ यू आर अप्रोचिंग टू ए वैष्णवा एंड पॉजिटिवली ही इज अ वेरी एडवांस डिवोटी, देन व्हेन यू गो टू हिम मेक योर हार्ट टोटली
Empty
and hollow like flute. It should not contain your own feeling. Don't go to him with your own thoughts and own thinkings. Make it totally empty and hollow like flute, and then try to understand as Arjun did when he surrendered to Krishna, as Sanatan Goswami did.
Madhyam Adhikari ka char kartavya. There are four duties of Madhyam Adhikaris. Prem to Krishna or Mahaprabhu, and Maitri to Vaishnavas, those who are superiors, Maitri plus service to them, those who are in equal, Maitri, so much Maitri. Maitri means
friendship.
And those who are some junior, Maitri with some affection, meaning mercy,
compassion.
And those who are Kanishta Vaishnava, not so much
advanced,
so much mercy, kripa, always telling them Hari Katha. They may do something, but we should tolerate. If doctors are going to operate anyone and he is abusing or doing here and there, but very patiently mother or doctors and father, they tolerate and do needful. So we should tolerate all these things and try to obey all these things. And those who are bahirmukh,
opposite
modes, doing some aparad, we should try to neglect them. Not quarreling, like Prahlad Maharaj with his father, like others. Like Yudhishthir Maharaj to Duryodhan, he never told Duryodhan, he told always Suryodhan. Sushasan. Karna, not like that, Sukarna, like that. So we should try to obey all these things. These are the ground level. This is the platform of bhakti. If the platform is not made, okay, then all this instruction, the shower of instructions will come. But your ego is like mountain, they will go down. Never they will be there. And thus those who are polite, Those who are Trinad of the Sunish, they will gain everything and we will nothing. So, here we will be 6-7 days. In morning, we will read Bhakti Tattva Vivek. And knowing this, actually we will follow Bhakti. What is pure Bhakti? And then we can propagate to others. And also we can follow all these things. So, to relish what is Bhakti Rasa and to propagate the pure Bhakti is our aim and object. That is why we are going to know what is Shuddha Bhakti. Shuddha Bhakti ka स्वरूप क्या है ये निर्णय करना है. वी आर गोइंग टू क्या यू कैन रीड.
देयरफॉर आवर फॉरमोस्ट ड्यूटी इज टू अंडरस्टैंड द ट्रू नेचर ऑफ शुद्ध भक्ति.
गो ऑन.
दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग विल बेनिफिट अस इन टू वेज. फर्स्ट नोइंग द ट्रू नेचर ऑफ शुद्ध भक्ति विल डिस्पेल आवर इग्नोरेंस कंसर्निंग द टॉपिक ऑफ भक्ति एंड दस मेक आवर ह्यूमन लाइफ सक्सेसफुल by allowing us to relish the nectar derived from engaging in Shuddha Bhakti in its pure form. Secondly, it will enable us to protect ourselves from the polluted and mixed conceptions which currently exist in the name of Shuddha Bhakti.
You are hearing? What will be the two effects? Yourself. What is your name, please?
Divakar.
Divakar Prabhu. What will be the two gains by knowing what is the real bhakti? What will be the gain?
I wasn't listening.
Why you are not listening? Why you came with me here?
To hear,
but not hearing? I was saying that you are anywhere else. Try to be always with me. With heart, mind, eyes, ear, everything. What is to?
It relieves one from the contamination of material contamination. It helps one to advance.
More loudly.
It protects one from the contamination of the material existence and helps one to advance in bhakti.
Very good. So we should try to know bhakti. But nowadays, pure bhakti is very rare. And the devotees who are performing this bhakti, adopting bhakti, doing bhakti, they are all karma mishra, jnana mishra, yoga mishra, all contaminated with all these things, not pure bhakti. And they think that, we are doing pure bhakti. So we must know what is pure bhakti. You should read.
Unfortunately, in present day society, in the name of Shuddha Bhakti, various types of mixed devotion, such as karma mishra, mixed with fruit of action, jnana mishra, mixed with speculative knowledge, and yoga mishra, mixed with various types of yoga processes, as well as various polluted and imaginary conceptions, are spreading everywhere like germs of plague.
Yeah. What is karma mishra? Govind Bhakti is here.
Can they back there?
Why you come late? I will have to punish all who will come late. Also, his category of that, Prem Priyajan.
He's hiding, always.
What is karma mishra? You should stand up and... Oh, you should come here. Both. Come on, very near.
Udhar se raste, idhar se.
Where he went?
He's come to the other door.
You should come here. And speak. Oh, he's
looking.
Yes. What is Karma Mishra?
In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Yat Roshi, Yat Asnashi, Yat Jahosi.
Oh, I want that, Yusuf.
Yat Tapas Yasi Konti, Yat Tat Kruz Maha Marapanam. That whatever you do, whatever activities you perform, all these, they should be done as an offering to me. So, Gurudev has explained previously that when one does Sharanagati, means that one has offered oneself to Guru, and then one performs any activity, then that will be pure bhakti. But if not having done Sharanagati, and one performs some activity, then it will be mixed with the desire to enjoy the objects of the senses. As long as there's that desire to enjoy the objects of the senses within this material world, then whatever activity one performs, that mix will be there. So this is Karma Mishra Bhakti.
Aboliye to?
Me?
What is Karma Mishra? If anyone doing like what he told, but he has not taken initiation from Gurudev and no Sambandha Gyan, is it be pure bhakti?
No.
To go on. tell something. Oh,
he doesn't need
money. Oh, you should be there. Oh, you should be there. No harm.
The mic sound already.
I have a fair boy. Don't lose. Don't waste your time. What is Karma Mishra?
Karma Mishra Bhakti, when we are unable to perform the real activity of soul, then whatever the activities we are performing because of inconditioned state is Karma Mishra Bhakti. The real activity of soul is Shuddha Bhakti. And when we are performing the activities in the conditioned state, and try to please our senses as well as Krishna, it is Karma Mishra Bhakti.
Bolo. Anyone? Can you? What is Karma Mishra?
Same as they've already said.
Can I add to that then a bit?
He has studied a little bit.
When you asked me to speak, then I became nervous.
Anyone comes to me, become
nervous.
We are in East Goshti. You can also some questions if you are not understanding. Not like what Bhagavat Path or anything. Like East Goshti, you will understand more things. What?
One thing I remembered is that in the book, I did not just read now. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he's explaining that as long as one is conditioned in the material world, the conditioned soul, then one will not actually be able to perform Shuddha Bhakti. That this Shuddha Bhakti, this is performed when one comes to the transcendental platform. So there must be some mix. So here Bhaktivinoda Thakur is explaining Karma Mishra Bhakti, Gyan Mishra Bhakti.
And I am telling only one of that, Karma Mishra. What is Karma Mishra?
So when that activity is not done purely for the pleasure of Krishna, then that is Karma Mishra Bhakti. Mm-hmm. In the verse, what's it? Anukulena Krishna, what's the first line? Anyavilasatastanyam gyana kama anavritam. That it, devotional service, uttam bhakti, should be free from the influence of jnana and karma. So you have karma, which means one who is performing some activity in Vanashram system, etc. But here, Kama Misha Bhakti means that one is performing some devotional activity, but within the heart, it is not Shuddha Bhakti, it's not Uttam Bhakti. There's still that mix of desire for sense gratification. So in that way, this Kama Misha is different from the karma of the person doing Vanashram, who has not got faith in Krishna.
Okay.
I have one more. My Guru Maharaj once said that someone who has desire to enjoy the fruits of the activity, the result of that is that he can only be elevated to the heavenly planets.
This is more.
He cannot go to Krishna's abode.
We should know what is karma. What is karma? Any activities, any endeavor to test the fruit
of the activity
is karma, anything. So if you are chanting, remembering, doing anything, but you want to test the fruit, then it is karma mishra. But no relation with devotion, only for testing ourselves, then it will be pure karma. जब हम अपने लिए जो कुछ करते हैं, when we do for ourselves, myself, that I am eating mango. Who is eating? Who is testing?
I am testing.
So to eat mango is pure karma. No relation with bhakti, anything. But if you think that I have offered this mango, very mango, not anything, myself. I am not offered myself, but I have offered that very mango. Why? Because I will take a remnant and I will be so healthy and I will be so powerful. Then it will be somewhat like karma pradhan.
Pradhani bhuta bhakti.
Pradhani bhuta na. Karma pradhani bhakti. Here,
prominence of karma.
Prominent is karma and bhakti is subordinate. It is also karma mishra.
Guni bhuta.
And when bhakti will be more powerful and karma to test will be some lower, then it will be called
Pradhani Bhuta
Bhakti. Your bhakti is
prominent.
But karma is also there. But when Annabhilashita Shunyam, totally, no Annabhilashita, no desire to test anything, only to serve Krishna, Shravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu, Smaranam, Padashivanam, Archanam, Bandhanam, to please my Gurudev, to please Radha and Krishna, then it will be pure bhakti. Otherwise, it will be karma mishra. Patram, pushpam, phalam toyam, jome bhaktya prayachati, tadaham bhakti upahritam snami. This is also not so good, so high. Why? We should try to offer our Atma, myself, ourselves, all senses, heart, everything, first to the Gurudev and then to Krishna. Itipun sarvita Vishnu bhakti cha navalakkhana kriyeta bhakti addatan manyadhit muktam. If anyone is not surrendered himself in the lotus feet of Gurudev and then to Krishna and Radhar Mahaprabhu, then he can offer anything to Krishna. It may be that he will take partly, not fully. But if anyone is surrender himself, now I am yours, you are my beloved, you are my son, you are my friend, and then doing anything, then it is pure bhakti. But you have so many cows, hundreds of cows, and only 1 kilo milk you are offering to Krishna. And what other things? If you have offered yourself in the lotus feet of Krishna or Gurudev, you have nothing, you are Nishkinchan Vaishnava. Only by the remnant you are maintaining your life and all these things. Then anything you will not have to offer because you have offered yourself. Then what you will give to Krishna, all are offered. Then it will be pure bhakti. Otherwise, if you are not offering yourself something, you gave 15 lakhs of rupees to Gurudev. Gurudev, I am offering this. And otherwise, in other hand, one disciple, he has nothing to give, he has given everything to Gurudev. My heart, my soul, everything. But he is serving. Who is superior? Whole day and night serving Gurudev. He has nothing to give more because he has given himself. So his property, his wife, children, and if he has nothing like Hanuman, everything to Krishna. There is nothing, anything more to offer Krishna because he has heard. So what he is doing, as a servant he is doing. So this is pure bhakti. And if he has not offered himself any part, anything, he is a very big, rich person, and he has given crores and crores of dollars, but he has not given himself, then there is something lacking. It is not pure bhakti. So it will be karma mishra. In the same way, jnana mishra. Bhaktivinoda Thakur will explain all these things. So try to realize all these things. Ho gaya? Ho gaya. Hamare pehle hi dekh liya. Then?
So the first example, you said one takes the fruit for his own sense gratification. And he does not offer. So that one is just karma, no karma mishra.
What?
Your first example. If one just takes the mango himself, not offering anything to Krishna, nothing. So that's no karma mishra, that's just karma.
Karma, yes.
No contamination of bhakti. But if I will take it, then it will be very big sin. So I must offer Krishna. So all sin will go, and then I will test as a remnant. Then karma mishra.
Pradhani bhuta ka koi udharan?
Patra puspam phalam tvayam pradhani bhuta udharan.
Haan, pradhani bhuta. Patram puspam phalam tvayam.
Jomi bhakta prajacchati.
He is giving fruit only.
Not himself.
Not himself. The fruits of all karms. Jajjat karomi tattas tasmai.
Samarpayet tat.
Oh, Krishna, this is fruit.
Krishna,
I have taken bath. The fruit of taken bath, I am giving to you. I am doing this thing, the fruit of this. But not, why not yourself? Yusuf. Then nothing to. If anyone has surrendered himself totally, I think, I should not tell, but I am telling to you, that Arjun is surrendered. Gopis are surrendered. And if gopis are taking anything, not giving to Krishna, oh Krishna, what mantra?
Kling
Gauraya Swaha, Shinkling Radha Krishna Bhyam Nama, Etat Naivedyam Paniyam Tambulam, everything. They are not doing like that. And they are, Krishna is sitting there and they are, oh, you will take? I'll take. This is pure bhakti. Because they have what?
Everything. They have given everything.
Everything. Nothing is there. Their body, their mind, soul is
Krishna.
Of Krishna. So, if they are not offering outwardly, but they have offered everything. So this is pure bhakti. Sometimes you will give to Sukadeva Goswami anything and he will take at once, no offering, like this. No? How? You know this?
Yes.
Huh? Like this. Go chinha. And by like that, like any mudra, Ankush mudra. No need of all doing all this for them. They will never do. Gopis are, even Ram will not do.
Hanuman
are. If you will give to Sukhdev, he will take. And you say, oh, he has not offered Krishna and he is taking. Are you are Kanishtadhikari more than Kanishtadhikari? You cannot understand. So gopi take anything, they do singar to become so beautiful for whom?
Krishna.
For Krishna. So we should try to do. First, offer yourself what you are. But for grihas, it is very hard. But it may be. Like Pandavas, gopis and all other, like Ambarish Maharaj, they can do. He was king. He has so much big king, kingdom. Sons, daughter, wife, so many things. But he was Shuddha Bhakta because he has offered himself. Now we should know about Gyan also. What is Gyan? First we should know. What is Gyan? You should.
Just ordinary Gyan or Gyanamishra Bhakti?
No, I am telling Gyan, not Karmishra. What is Gyan?
Mental speculator.
What is Gyan?
Knowledge.
What is the definition of Gyan?
Knowledge.
Knowledge.
What knowledge? Worldly things. Boliye.
Cultivation of knowledge for the sake of liberation.
Here it means. So worldly knowledge about anything is general jada gyan.
Material
knowledge. And when we have no faith on material knowledge, it cannot give us pleasure, happiness in my life and after this life. So we want salvation. What is Brahma? What is Mukti? Knowing this, aim and object of the life will be salvation. Knowing that I am soul, I am not body. Soul is not eating, body is eating. So he is thinking, Am Brahmasmi, myself is Brahma, I am Brahma, I am Brahma, I am Brahma. And in the last he wants salvation. This is called Nirvishesh Gyan. Gyan are of also two kinds. Nirvishesh Gyan and Tattva Gyan. Here, Tattva Gyan is called Bhakti in first stage. So, here only, to have salvation, his all activities is known as Gyan. But Gyan Mishra Bhakti, what will be the Gyan Mishra Bhakti? Now you can tell.
When one has the realization that material life is full of suffering, and one wants to be freed from that suffering, and one realizes that without taking shelter of bhakti, it is not possible to attain liberation, and so one adopts some of the angas of bhakti with a desire to obtain liberation, freedom from material suffering, that is Gyana Mishra Bhakti.
Yes. Gyan Mishra Bhakti then. And when he knows that bhakti can do everything, so giving up this nirvishesh gyan, like Sukadeva Goswami, Chatursan, Brahma, Sanakshanandan, Sanat Kumar, and all these, they were always also within this
category.
But at last, by the mercy of Brahma, Chatursan, and by the mercy of Vyasdev, Sukadeva Goswami, gave up this gyan and became Shuddha Bhakta. Like he has told, Atma Ramasya Muniyo Nirgantha Urukrame Kuruvanti Haitukin Bhaktim Ittam Bhut Guno Hari. By the mercy of Sukadeva Goswami, he realized the good qualities of Krishna and he gave up that thing and became pure Rasik Tattvajna Bhakta. What you are telling?
So, question is, the person who is doing Kama Mishra Bhakti, he knows that the goal is Krishna. He knows, but he has some mix.
No, not knowing. That is why he is telling that you should know. Because he is not Shuddha Bhakta, he has no Shuddha Guru, no Shuddha association of Bhaksa, that is why he is not knowing. No. In association he will know all these things, then he will give karma and become pure Bhakta.
So somebody theoretically knows, but still there's so much...
They don't know, really.
For instance, like for myself, I don't know, but I have some theoretical understanding.
Your Bhakti is not contamination, but there are some weakness, there are something lacking, not so much sukriti and sanskar. So it may be like Kanishta Adhikari, no contamination, but is still some weakness, durbalta, but pure bhakti, chanting, remembering, doing all these things. And there is something karma. There is also some karma mixing, some gyan also. But gradually, in the associations of pure association, gradually you will give up. Because you are knowing that our aim and object is that. But karma mishra bhakta, they don't want. They don't know all these things. You are in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in bhakti line. You have been initiated. You know some relations also, but still some weakness and there is something lacking. Yes, Audrey.
Naradji, Dhruv was also in the beginning in the Karma Mishra stage, but Narad was a pure guru.
He could not follow Narad. Narad wanted to make him so pure, but he was in that position that actually he was not in a position to follow totally to Narad Rishi. He wanted. So it may be that Guru is pure, but his disciples may not be pure. It may be. And nowadays like this. If anyone pure guru like Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur or Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he has lakhs and lakhs disciples, but he has only one or two disciples, or it may be that Grihastha may be not renounced orders.
Isn't
it
not that by definition Kanishta, because of his lack of advancement,
the heart must have contaminations of karma and jnana.
What is telling?
ये कह रहे हैं कि हृदय के दुर आपने अभी हृदय की बात की ना, हृदय वीक हो तो हृदय वीकनेस के कारण ही कर्म का मिश्रण हो रहा है और ज्ञान का मिश्रण हो रहा है.
कनिष्ठ भक्त,
कनिष्ठ भक्त में
इट मे बी सम बट ग्रेजुअली ही विल डेवलप हिज कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस एंड गिव अप. बट इफ ही इज ग्रेजुअली गोइंग डाउन इन लैक ऑफ शुद्ध भक्ति or association, he is not ready to follow, then he is making some offenses and due to that he is going down. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur is telling that we should know what is karma, then what is jnana, what is yoga, and then what is really Shuddha Bhakti. In bhakti, Shuddha Bhakti, Uttama Bhakti, some gradation. We are in gradation, not in karma. And try to understand. Anyone is following Anya Abhilashita Sunyam Gyan Karma Dhanabritam Anukullena Krishna Anusilanam Bhakti Uttama. This is Uttama Bhakti, Swarup Siddha Bhakti. But there are some
gradation.
Gradations. He is not in Uttama Bhakti, but he is doing something bhakti. He is beginner. So that's some. But his karma is not, because he has tried and promised that I am offering myself in your lotus feet. He has promised in Gurudev, to Gurudev, when he took diksha or initiation or harinam. Gurudev, I will totally follow you. I have become yours. But he has not become like this. Gradually we will know all these things. We will explain very, very clearly all these things. That you will know automatically and your bhakti will be so strong. Now, 12.
Time. 40, 15 minutes.
Maharaj, this way I understand that you want to say if aim and objective by the association of Guru is clear that what we have to do and we feel like to surrender, then our bhakti is not karma mishra. And
he has been initiated and he has some relation. What is
and
what
he tries to
sambandha gyan. And he has offered himself.
He desires to offer.
He has offered, but he don't. He does not know what he is offering. but he has offered. I am giving this to you. But he has. Oh, this chadar was so good. Like this. He has given it. But something is attachment. I have given, He is not thinking that it is Gurudev or it is of Krishna, totally. I am not owner. So in offering and in giving, there are much difference. It was mine and I am offering to Gurudev. But Bhakt does not think like that. It was the remnant of Krishna. Owner is Krishna. He has mercifully given me. To what?
Allow me to serve my Guru.
To serve my Guru. But actually, it is not mine. I am not mine. My body is not mine. Everything belongs to Krishna. So, if this mood comes, then pure bhakti will come. Gaur Pramanande. Kirtan?
Can I make one announcement before?
Yeah, certainly.
Okay. I'd like to make one short announcement.
Mike is over there.
Morning classes are starting out very ecstatically. Gurudev's giving so much nice hatha gyan. And tonight we're going to be moving the assembly to the chapel. So I want to ask if there's any devotees that can help after the class, after the kirtan. We want to move everything here into the main chapel room. We have to move some chairs and decorate very nicely. I think I'd like to make a beautiful kunja for Seva Kunj, and very nice arrangements with flowers and decorations so that when Srila Gurudev comes, he can see and remember Vrindavan and speak very nice Braj Leela Katha tonight. So if anybody would like to come and help afterwards.
Oh, my all brahmacharis. You. What name?
Especially the
Jagamohan.
Stronger people can help move some of the larger.
Yeah. What name? What? All. Who will go? Raise their hands. Only.
Thank you.
Only.
Thank you, Gurudev.
And all will go and.
Especially some of the ladies also who are expert at making nice decorations.
Oh.
Vrindavan
is very expert. Vrindavan is very
expert.
Anandini is expert on all.
Chitra.
Chitra is Vichitra. So all are expert.
Tunga Vidya Didi is going to head up the decoration of the Seva Kunj and the.
Tunga or Tungi?
Tunga. Tunga Vidya? Raise your hand. Everyone else, Tunga Vidya?
Tungi is also here. Where is Tungi?
Tungi is there.
Okay, one other short thing is that I know everybody very affectionately likes to offer Gurudev flowers, and there's so many flowers around here, but there's some special rose bushes that I think the brothers have planted here, so we should be careful not to pick those
flowers. I like your heart flower. Not all these flowers.
If there's some small wildflowers or something, it's no harm, but the main rose bushes we shouldn't pick the flowers from. Anything else? Mm.
Go on, doing. Australian tone.
Hare Krishna.
I'm there.
Yeah.
Hare Krishna. Ah!
Krishna Prabhupada.
You took some next
from him? Krishna Ananda. Help me a lot.